All right, before I hit play, this man, grown ass man, stole a little jit's bike. So there's a bunch of people trying to get him out the store so they can beat his ass outside. And that's where we're at.
Outside. Tell him come outside, man. Tell him come outside.
You'll see, he's hiding.
Hey, get him out of that stove, boy.
Coming out. Look at him. Grown ass man, he's scared.
Come up out the stove, man. But you never been on the floor.
No, that's not his mama.
Come on, man. Come up out the stove, man.
Jake will go outside.
Come out the stove.
Look, man. I don't want no problems with
you. You got to steal a jet bike, man.
You never steal no bike. I got a bike on the
stove, man. I ain't asking no more. I'm telling you, you better come out the stove. You better let them get you. Because bike ride won't smash you. So you better let them get you.
The guy talking is the guy, is the kid's daddy.
Now, I know a lot of y'all probably ain't catch this part, but let me rewind it. Y'all listen carefully. This nigga cried.
Thug life.
A grown man actually cried.
Thug life. Get him right now!
He lucky I ain't shoot him.
That was it. That's all I want y'all to see.